Hi guys,
hi.
Thanks a lot for coming. Today I would like to show you a small experiment using this wooden box. It was originally from Ariodini, yes, that's correct. And inside are a few of his objects. A few envelopes as well, we'll just get to that in just a second. And inside there is a cigarette, yes, a cigarette. There is what seems to be a very old piece of domino. There's also a necklace. And a key, probably from one of his handcuffs, we don't know exactly, yes? For objects. And what is going to happen is very, very simple, okay? I'll give you an envelope, and right now I'm going simply to cover the objects, yes? I will turn my back, and I want you to choose any object that you want. You can really go under, show to everyone, and place it inside that envelope, and that object will be the chosen one, okay? I'll turn my back, I don't want to see, please. Okay, placed inside. Show to the camera, it's very important so everyone can know exactly the object that you chose. And once you have done that, I would like to ask you to place the other three remaining objects inside the envelopes that are on top of the table. It is, of course, completely impossible for me to have any kind of information. Since I'm not looking, it's completely impossible for me to have any kind of information about the objects, okay? Once you have placed all of the objects into the remaining envelopes, just let me know. And we will try to see if, yes, if the Houdini spirit is trapped inside the box. Have you done so? Okay, perfect. So for now, can you please take the envelopes and shuffle them?
Okay.
Yes, can you please shuffle them? And what I would like to ask you is something very, very simple, okay? I will turn my back and I want you to place any envelope one by one inside the box. Okay, very slowly, and it's very important that you never touch the box. Otherwise, you can communicate with the Ariodini spirit and you don't want that, okay? So you can choose any placed inside one by one. Very slowly inside the box. What? What? It stopped? It closed? Yes? Very scary, don't you think?
Yes.
Yes, it actually closed on one envelope. Which object did you choose?
The key.
The key. Let's take a look. Yes, here is the key. Actually, the box found out exactly the object that you chose. Thank you. Okay.